Hey guys, what's up? Hotok here with more ESO. So today we're gonna do The Veil Falls, and I'll leave you to it. Alright, let's go.
Search the recruits. One of Iren's agents is in disguise.
Damn it! They're here!
That little bauble, or did Iren herself get her hands dirty? Did she really think she could sail home and we'd all bend a knee as she invites mongrels and beasts to cavort in our cities? Deluded fool! No matter. With Mehrunes Dagon's aid, I will dispose of the false queen and rise as true leader to our people. I am the Veiled Queen!
Iren's spy is here!
Dispose of that pest.
Fan out.
Ah!
Ah, good. Raz was beginning to worry about you. Calm yourself, friend. She's inside with the Queen. They're practicing for the Thalmor ceremony tomorrow. No need to worry. Truly, you are certain? If you're mistaken, accusing her. Then we end this. Come with Razumdar. Let's go. We must stop this. My queen, this one apologizes. We must speak with you at once.
Razumdar, what's going on here?
Hello.
What is the meaning of this? Who let that cat in here?
Our friend here will tell the tale.
Speak quickly, please. This could be very bad for both of us. I know. That's why Raz asked you to investigate the Heritons. The Veiled... Surely this is a jest. Estri doesn't even know magic. Estri? It's all right, my agent. You've done the Dominion a great service today. With Estri exposed, the veil falls. We'll investigate her staff, her guards, we'll bring them to ground. You have the thanks of a grateful queen. Estri must pay for this. It's more subtle. My campaign will take me through Dawnbreak, but my eyes tell me the cannon reeve there, Sinyan, supports the Veiled Heritance. If Estri has fled, she may seek reinforcements there. Go to Dawnbreak and speak to Sinyan. Be my eyes there and make sure it's safe.
Well, that's the quest,
I can't
guys.
Have Estri disrupting the campaign, and Aselmo is already pushing through
finishes
to first
talking
the
up.
Operations.
And we're good.
Razumdar and I have much to discuss.
Yeah. Alright, well, that's another quest down. So once again, guys, thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then. Alright, peace out.